Davis.
And I'm Connor Kane.
And these are your morning announcements for Friday, January 29th, 2016. Today is a B-Day. Attention all students going on the field trip to CMU's Entertainment Technology Center. You should report to the cafeteria lobby right now. We will leave promptly at 8:30 a.m. Please bring money for lunch and any waiver forms that you still owe. Hey Nash, the cafeteria Star Wars promotion ended yesterday. We pulled three names and the lucky Star Wars winners are Laura Gian, Brendan Senserios, and Joshua Gitarik. Nate Taylor also has an unclaimed prize from the Steelers promo. Please come down to the cafe at some point to claim your prize. We have Star Wars journal, a Star Wars t-shirt, and a Star Wars blanket. Whoever gets here first has first pick. This February, all male students are encouraged to grow out their facial hair, beards, mustaches, goatees, etc., to support and raise awareness for the Caring Place. Students who participate can see Mr. Mooney in room 223 for information on a raffle that they can enter.
Want to go rock climbing? NA's Outdoor Club will be having a rock climbing night under the bleachers from 2:30 to 5 on February 10th. If enough people come, Mr. Warner may bring back the Lifetime Activities Club. Lifetime Club used to go on trips and go whitewater rafting, backpacking, bike caving, and rock climbing. If this sounds like you're into it, please see Mr. Warner. Planning on taking part in the dodgeball tournament? Nash Dodgeball Tournament online registration begins Monday at 8:10 a.m. Team slots will sell out fast. Please check the naprojectwater.co/dodgeball for details. Attention all students. As part of the campaign, National Drug and Alcohol Facts Week, SAD will have a table set up in the cafeteria today, all lunches, with information help. Shatter the myths about alcohol and other drug abuse and addiction. Students will also have the opportunity to participate in the National Drug and Alcohol IQ Challenge. Students scoring 80% or higher on the quiz will be eligible to win one of the 8 gift cards from Sheets valued at $25 each. Winners will be announced by Mr. Kreider later in the afternoon, and the correct answers will be revealed via Twitter. SAD encourages all students to follow the organization on Twitter, at Nash SAD. Thank you in advance for your helping of SAD spread the word about the importance of making healthy and wise decisions each and every day. Attention all students. The Cleveland Clinic Distance Learning Session about heart surgery will take place on Tuesday, February 16th in the Nash Library Place. The session will run from 9 to 10. Please sign up and pick up a pass in room 245A, the Goal Office.
Are you looking to take the SAT soon? Just a reminder that registration for the next SAT prep course through Kaplan is underway. If you're interested in enrolling in this course, please visit the NASD website for registration forms. Are you planning to attend MORP? If you have unserved detentions, outstanding fines, or debts, you will not be permitted to purchase MORP tickets. Don't be left out in the cold. Attention all students. Minithon sales are going on today during all lunch periods. It will only cost $25 to purchase admission or $15 for just a t-shirt. See the Minithon table at your lunch for more information. Still thinking about college? A Rutgers admissions rep will be in on Tuesday, February 2nd during period 5-6 in the Goal Office to speak with interested students. Don't let this opportunity pass you by. Attention all students who would like to have their artwork or writing featured in this year's Variation magazine. The deadline for submission is March 1st, and that's coming up soon. Please submit your work using the QR code you've seen on posters in the hallway, or go to the North Allegheny Senior High School's website. Under About Our Schools, there's a link to Variations with an easy submission form. Please act soon to take advantage of this great publication opportunity.
Hey Nash, get ready. MORP ticket sales begin on Monday, February 1st. Single tickets are $20 and couples are $40 this first week of sales. Plan ahead and get your tickets early. MORP, it's the best thing ever. Don't miss out. From the counseling office, any seniors that have applied to schools that require a copy of their mid-year report and did not apply using the common application or send EDU should submit an envelope addressed to the appropriate school with proper postage to the counseling office. Penn State does not require a mid-year report, and students should submit an envelope for mid-year report for the University of Pittsburgh only if they have specifically requested a mid-year report from you. Any juniors planning to attend an appreciated U.S. university who is interested in obtaining information regarding the College Scholars Program should stop down to the counseling office. The deadline for submission of this scholarship information is March 18th, and interested students are encouraged to review this information as soon as possible. Any seniors who have applied to The Ohio State University who is interested in information regarding the Ohio State Alumni Club of Pittsburgh Scholarship, please stop down to the counseling office. The deadline for this scholarship is this Friday, February 5th, 2016.
A list of scholarship opportunities is available in the counseling office, online, and on the NA website posted in the jobs board in the cafeteria. We receive new scholarship information on a regular basis, so keep checking the lists for updates. Deadlines come and go quickly, so don't miss these opportunities to receive financial assistance for your future college expenses. Reminder to seniors applying to colleges through the Common App, you must submit a yellow transcript request form and a pink letter of recommendation form in order for your counselors to complete their portion of the Common App. Requests will not be completed until both forms are submitted to your counselor. Are you looking for a job? Please check the job opportunity board in the cafeteria for several job opportunities.
If you need to take a look at today's announcements, the video is available at tigertotalmedia.org. Past announcements, as well as all NATV programming, are available on YouTube, also via the Tiger Total Media website. A print copy of the announcements is available on the NASH homepage. Have a great day, NASH.
If you like today's show, you can watch more at tigertotalmedia.org. Thanks for watching, and tune in tomorrow for more great NATV programming.